10-year-old me would have been shocked to see this customer order. It all started when someone asked for the Swan Princess. And after spending 6 hours trying to replicate Odette's transformation, I was pleasantly surprised that such a small special effect had such big wow factor. But here's where it got interesting. So this movie is originally inspired by the ballet Swan Lake. Elements from the ballet mixed with childhood kind of led me to these music boxes. So I started off by mimicking this chalcedony, because in order for this music box to look absolutely decadent, I wanted precious gems and minerals to be the backdrop of some iconic imagery from the film. And I'll stop with the teasers so I can finally show you around. First, we have the daintiest Odette and her little locket, and this nail is meant to be like the top of the music box. Here's a super dimensional and decadent Swan Lake themed hand. And finally, the entire experience all put together. This kind of healed my inner child.